Go.
Hi guys, today I'm back with part two of Independence. Okay. I got you. I'm gonna do a speech. So basically, today we got independence from Europe. Yes, America used to be a part of Europe. And today we got independence. And we should all celebrate this as the time that America became a country. I'm out of sprite horse.